Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Western High School where the Doves basketball team are in the 4A State Elite Eight. They knock off Howard 62-45 in a North Region semifinal match. Saturday, they will host the Pink Branch Panthers for a trip to the state final four. And I'm with Coach Tasha Townsend. And Coach, just talk about the intensity you guys put out there today, especially in that second quarter, 25-11, and kind of got control.
That was pretty much it. I told them, we picked the intensity up. We came out strong, though, mm-hmm. I must say. And I just told them, don't let up. Mm-hmm. The girls need to understand I have a really young team, but they're getting it. Mm-hmm. It's, just want to go home, and no one wants to go home.
Talk about these young. They're not young no more.
They're not.
The freshmen are now sophomores. The sophomores are now juniors, Tosh.
But you know what? This is the first time I use the word young. Mm-hmm. I've never made an excuse. I never even said, their classification, because these are veteran players too. Mm-hmm. These girls play at a high level. They play, all year round. They understand the game enough to come out here and participate and play. Mm-hmm. And that's what I ask them to do. They're buying into my system, mm-hmm. and that's what I love. And together, we're going to make it happen.
Talk about little mama, that Sarah Prime. I mean, she is the Energizer Bunny personified.
Yes, she is. I can speak volumes on that young lady, but I can honestly tell you she's one of the most humble kids I've ever coached. She's so coachable. She listens. She wants to do well. I mean, she also does well in the classroom. I could just speak all day. But when she's out there, I see the fire in her eyes. And it doesn't matter what the score is. It doesn't matter who she's playing. You don't get that from a lot of young players these days. She has no off switch, and I love it.
Yeah, and I think it's kind of rubbed off on the older players.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's the beauty of having a player like that. She challenges other people to meet me there or beat me there. Mm-hmm. And that's what we do in practice.
Talk about the growth in this team, Tasha, since that loss over at the Holly Hoops during Christmas. I don't think you guys have lost since.
Well, we've had a couple of other losses, mm-hmm. but they've been challenging losses. They've mm-hmm. been lessons. I look at each loss that we had as a lesson. We didn't even have all our kids that day, but we persevered that day. And we learned from that game. Girls knew that we had to hold each other accountable, mm-hmm. and they started doing that. As you said, by them not being that older than each other, it's hard to get that leadership, or it's hard for you to tell the girl next to you, hey, I need you to do this, and then the next game you don't do it.
Right.
So we've been having our ups and downs, and I've been enjoying the ride, and I just think this team is definitely special, and we're going to get a lot out of them. We're not done yet.
Right. Not done? Next game, Paint Branch. I'm sure you, what do you know about them?
And, I can't tell.
Can't tell yet. You guys got some film. I'm sure you got some film.
You already know I got some film. You already know I do.
But just talk about the opportunity for these young ladies. I mean, to get to the Elite Eight, one more win away from going to Towson for the States.
Yeah.
Got to be exciting.
It really is. I mean, they've earned it, too. We came in here, and we decided and put on a mission. And I must say that they're definitely accomplishing this mission. Yeah. And we're going to do it together. Each girl has a special, part in the role that they're playing. And I really think that they can do a really, really good job as we continue to grow and get, hopefully, down to the, as you said, final or Elite Eight.
Tasha Townsend, coach of the Western Doves girls basketball team. They are a win away from going to the state Final Four as they knock off Howard in the 4A North Region semifinal. Final score 62-45 Saturday. They'll be back home for the Paint Branch Panthers, and the winner will punch their ticket to Towson University in the State 4A Final Four. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.